holding cell near the border. They brought you in last night. They beat you. That's why. But it should come back soon. No, there are other cells here. Guys, say hello!
Hey!
A guy called the cops on me at a gas station. There was another teen there. He must have been arrested too, but taken in a different car. Too long. I just want to get it over with. Getting transferred to the pits. Well, you know, that's where crosses end up, isn't it?
Friend's been chosen for a new treatment. We'll turn him into a good teenager yet. To the pits. Now get up! Demonstrations. It's election day, and scum like you want to make trouble.
You need to go!
Now time to get you in the truck.
Day. Where events have quickly turned into a heated protest. Fires are spreading as rioters in high numbers have gathered at the wall. The tension is rising.
Who that, Jared?
Help! Help!
How do they expect me to do a transfer in this?
Look at this, man. This is crazy.
It's happening. The babies will save us, I know.
What are they doing?
They know we're in here, right?
Stop that! Get your hands up! Stop!
What was that? A prison van has just been flipped over.
Go, go! Get him out! Everybody, to the wall! Where the hell is Robert?
Big John, did you see Alex?
You saw Alex? Where is he?
At the wall.
Kid, come with me. I gotta find some work. This way, young blood!
What are you doing?
John? get any closer. I'm warning you. Stay out of this. This is for the brigades. For my parents.
Your parents wouldn't have wanted you to give your life, Alex.
How do you know? Robert said...
Robert is a liar.
No, you're the liar. You promised me that you'd tell me about them.
Alex, you don't understand.
I do understand, John. You wasted my time, and you're wasting it now.
Mom and Dad, Alex. Naomi and Steven. They built it.
Built what?
The first bomb. We were gonna use it. But there was a problem at the last moment. That's when Connie and I, my girlfriend, tried to take Tyrak out in the truck. We'd worked too hard to come up empty-handed. But we missed. And Tyrak detonated the explosives on the peak.
And my parents were killed.
Yes. And Connie. And so many others that day.
Why didn't you tell me this sooner, John?
I thought it'd radicalize you. Push you to build the bomb. And I didn't want you to hate me.
Then I should activate this bomb. To do what my parents couldn't.
They wouldn't have wanted you to die for this, Alex. Believe me. Alex won't listen to me. Can you talk to him? Please, young blood.
Why are you interfering? Nothing will change without sacrifice. John doesn't know anything. Nothing he'll tell me anyways.
They loved you, Alex. They loved you more than the world. You hear me?
It's not fair. They're gone. And I never got to know them.
I know it isn't. But if you activate this bomb, you'll be taking someone else's parents away.
I guess you're right. There. I disarmed it.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. Come on, Liz.
Don't move! Hands up and turn around. Slowly. It's you! The transmitter guy! Hands up, I said!
Mom! Don't shoot!
Alex?
Your mom's a cop!
Get out of here, Alex.
That voice.
Wait. Papa Bear? No!
You know each other?
Yeah. Turns out I've been chatting on the CB with the very person I was after.
Well, it's not great for me either. The woman I love being a cop and everything.
Love.
Yeah. Love.
Ha! Don't make me laugh.
Listen, I'm sorry I stood you up. I chickened out.
You think I care about that now?
My mom? And Mr. Ursus? We're gonna go on a date? My mind is gonna explode.
Alex, I told you, get out of here!
Listen to your mom.
So, how do you know each other again?
I did some work for the brigades, for info on my bio parents. John knew them!
Yeah, right.
It's the truth! My girlfriend and I were friends with Alex's parents.
Your girlfriend?
She died in 86. I've been trying to protect Alex. You gotta believe me.
Mom, I did everything on my own. John didn't force me. You gotta believe him.
He's a criminal, Alex. How many deaths are you responsible for because of that radio?
But I've made some terrible decisions. Not a day goes by that I don't regret them.
Ah, boo-hoo. So, what am I supposed to do? Let you go? Is that it? Well, I can't! I'm a police officer!
Please, Mom! Lower your gun!
Get out of here, Alex!
Drop the gun!
Alex, stop!
Get away from him!
John!
Supporters on the other side of the wall have broken through and are now fighting the border forces with the brigades. Could this be it? Is the revolution really happening?
Good time to go, sir.
Kid, stop!
Zoe!
The uprising that started that day spread to most of Petria, ensuring a fair, democratic election. Floris won by a landslide and promised to repeal much of what Tyrak had done. Tyrak was arrested and tried for his crimes. The iron pits were closed, and the wall came down as well. Though it's far too early to tell what the future of my country holds, for the first time in many years, there is hope. And that, at the very least, is a good place to start.